Put on your goggles.
It's time for another 2 minute tech tip.
Hi, my name is Matt Hornung. I'm a software consultant for Fishbowl Solutions based out of Minneapolis, Minnesota.
And the clock starts now.
Today I'm going to show you how to set up some basic intents with Oracle's Intelligent Bot Cloud Service. We're going to use the tech tip bot I created for this demo. So we'll go into the bot and we'll click the button to add a new intent. The first intent we're going to add is the greeting intent. So if a user says hi to the bot, we want to make sure our bot can say hi back. This is one of the first things you'll want to make sure every chatbot can do. So naturally, we're going to have this in our simple bot. The second one we're going to add is an example of capturing an entity. So if a user wants to know the weather in a certain location, we're going to need to determine what location that is. Oracle service has actually built in some entities that we can use, and one of them is the address entity. So if we say what is the weather in Minneapolis, it will capture that city and send it back with JSON, so we can actually, or set it to a variable so we can figure out what city they're asking about. So the conversation flow starts with the intent state, and this maps what the user said to our different intents. So if it maps to the greeting intent, we're going to say, hi, I'm the tech tip bot, and send that information back. And if it maps to the weather intent, typically we would want to build in a call to some kind of weather API so we could get the exact weather. But in this case, we're just going to print the city back to show that the bot correctly captured what city the user is asking about. So you can see that howdy wasn't actually in the list of examples, but we were able to still identify that as the greeting intent. And you can also notice here that we identified San Francisco as the city, and we echoed it back, and we said it was sunny. So that is how you set up a simple intent, or two simple intents, with Oracle's Intelligent Bot Cloud Service.
What did you think of that tip?
I'm happy about it.
We want your opinion. Thanks for watching, and stay tuned.